Hard to admit that I used to draw portraiture in a human form. Doodle of a two-headed unicorn, it was soothing. Moving his arm in a fusion of man-made tools and amused from beyond. Even if it went beautifully wrong, it was tangible truth for a youth who refused to belong. No name nuisance, stools in a bedroom, fools in a brand new cuneiform. Barely commune with the whore, got a whole grayscale ungluing his world. Might zone out to the yap of the magpie, unseen hand dragging his graphite. Cross contour, little bit of backlight, black ink after a Bristol to baptize. You can imagine a rush that ensue when you get three dimensions stuffed into two. Then it's off to a school where it's all that you do, being trained and observed by a capable few. Back in New York, five peeps and a dog in a two bedroom doing menial jobs, plus rhyming and stealing and being a clod. Distractions, freedom, a rod. I left some years of deer in the light, I left some will to spirit away. I let my fears materialize, I let my skill deteriorate.
Haunted by the thought of what I should have been, continuing a mission that was rooted in a 20-year affinity and rickety condition with an ID crisis. Now in the front lawn, look up at the sky. It's
shapes falling out of the fringe, all heart though we would have made cowardly kings. They will chop you down just to count your rings, just to count your rings, just to count your rings. And there were colors pouring out of the fringe. Hard to admit that I used to paint natural light on a human face, stenciled fire on his roommate's base. It was blooming addiction, a miss and a push and a pigment, booked like a tattooed pigskin look. Pinhead kids in a minute, drank Kool-Aid from a tube of acrylic, and I grew up in a linseed oil over linen. Joy to the poison, voice and a resin, capture a map of the gesture. Back up, add a little accurate fat to the figure, redo that, move that inward. Zinc white lightning shoots from his fingers, studio drill with illusion and a tincture. Stay tuned for the spooky adventures. You can imagine the stars that align when a forearm starts foreshortening right, or a torso hung on a warping spine. A proportion reads as warm and alive. Routine day with a dirt cheap brush, then a week goes by and it goes untouched. Then two, then three, then a month, and the rest of your life to beat yourself up. I left some seasons eager to fall, I left some work to bury alive, I let my means of being dissolve, I let my person curl up and die.
Epicenters and infeasible anxieties, brutally committed to relinquishing his privacy, aligning with the trials of the anti-mider. Snap on the back lawn, look up at the sky.
Shapes falling out of the fringe, all heart though we would have made cowardly kings. They will chop you down.